we present VR Soros, a smart device designed to recognize the puppeteer's gestures and render tactile feedback to enhance the interactivity of physical puppets in virtual reality. To empower the puppet's input and output abilities, we capture the puppeteer's gestures as input and pack solenoids, servos, and vibration motors to stimulate tactile output around the arm. In our VR game, the player can wander in the immersive virtual environment from the puppet's perspective. Swipe left and right to trigger the swipe gesture, which could clean the garbage in the game. Solenoids sitting on both sides indicating the direction of targets. Shaking the puppet is another gesture, shake, which could command the elephant puppet to shoot Lumberman with water. Thrust gesture means attacking and destroying the factory with fireballs. Meanwhile, two servos pulling the puppet ears and forelegs forward and backward can generate tangible animation on the puppet. In this case, the puppeteer can feel vibration on the entire puppets when the factory explodes.